Thank you, Tim. The family of a woman shot and killed by Camden County deputies is asking the U.S. Department of Justice to now investigate. Latoya James died during a shootout last May. The sheriff's office was carrying out a drug-related search warrant at her cousin's home in Woodbine. That cousin, Varshawn Brown, was charged in April with her murder. No officers were charged in the shooting. James's family attorney says they also plan to file a $25 million lawsuit soon.